Take one look at the streets of Japan, and you'll realize that some of the most popular cars aren't really shaped like a standard car. They're shaped like a box.
At this year's Tokyo Motor Show, Japanese car makers are touting their latest K cars.
This is our brand new concept model, Nissan Territory 4 Days. Looking at the interiors, all of the interiors, seat, instrument panel, using for the display as a smartphone.
この車は Suzuki の MT Deck というコンセプトカーです。両方使えるようなコンセプトが最大の特徴となっております。
To be a K car, you have to meet certain standards.The car itself can only be up to 133.8 inches long, 57.9 inches wide, and 118 inches tall. That's two-thirds the length of a Toyota Camry. Also, the engine size needs to be smaller, 660cc or less. To maximize space, many car makers make their K cars boxy.But that's not always the case.
こちらがホンダの H660 でございます。もともとホンダは軽トラックと軽スポーツから車の開発をスタートしてまいりました。今の売れ筋としてはやはりどうしても箱型の軽乗車とか売れ筋になりますけれども、この車はピュアなスポーツカーとして皆様にお楽しみいただけるかと思います。
The K car's biggest advantage is that they're cheap and fuel efficient. The cars have lower tax rates than other cars.Some of the most popular models can be bought for under $8,500.
But don't expect this kind of car to be sold in the US anytime soon. The engine is just not powerful enough for consumers in most car markets, where drivers need to go on highways or travel longer distances.